Hi, today I'm making instant pot mac and cheese.
So let's start. Elbow pasta, salt and pepper and mustard, onion and garlic powder, paprika and butter, water and vegetable stock, and cook on rice settings. Release the pressure immediately. Cheese and cooking cream. Mix really well and enjoy.
Our dish is ready, so let's do a taste test.